What is going on, my Facebook friends? This is Dr. Mike Chiu, a physical therapist and certified dementia practitioner. And yes, I am your alternative career coach. And you see my mustache there, right? What's going on, my mustache people? Well, anyway, let me turn that off for a minute. Anyway, I was just watching and listening to Les Brown, and he said, live full and die empty. Not F-O-O-L, but F-U-L-L. If you're watching right now, I know deep inside you that you have something inside you that you want to get out of. You know, I mean, I may not know all of you right now, but I know one thing about you, that you want to live your life full. So how do you live your life full? F-U-L-L, not F-O-O-L, right? F-U-L-L. First is you have to have faith. F-A-I-T-H. You have to have faith. You know why? Because faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not yet seen. You just have faith, and you may not see it, and it's going to be there. It's going to be there. Just like air. You just feel the air, right? You just feel the air. You don't know where it's coming from. Right now, it's coming from the air conditioning of the car. But you know what I mean. Have faith. What's the next letter of the word full? Letter U. Letter U. Only you can change this for you. Only you can make this happen. Not your friends, not your family, not the government, not even your spouse. Only you can make this happen. What's going on, Mr. David? Nice to see you watching. What's the next letter? Letter L. You gotta learn how to live your life. A lot of people are just living life like a wandering generality, just like a zombie. They're moving, they're alive, but they're not really living. So you gotta learn how to live life to the fullest, right? And what's the last letter? Letter L. You gotta learn how to love. You know, even the Bible itself, you know, you can have all the best thing in life, your faith, you know, you can, you know, do whatever you want, but if you're not loving, you're not loving people, you're not loving yourself, you're not loving people around you, it's nothing. All right, so live life to the fullest and die empty, because when you die, you want everything out of you. You know, you want everything. You want your talent out. You want that book inside of you out. You want that course out of you out. You know, you want to die empty, because you want everything given out to your friends, to your family, to your loved ones, and even to God. All right, I wish you all the best. Be awesome. Be great. Be excellent. I'm going to go in, eat breakfast with my family. I will see you around, my Facebook friends, and whoever. We're going to stream this back. So, all right, I'll talk to you later, guys. Bye-bye.